So completely new front end styling. So if you're familiar with Camaro, you might notice the whole front end has changed, all new fascia, all new grille, even brought the flow tie. Everybody knows what a flow tie is, right? You actually have airflow through the bow tie, allows air to escape into the engine compartment. Brand new LED lighting, also brand new hood. So a little bit taller hood this year. It's about a half an inch taller with the new air vent, which is functional. So it looks cool, yes, but it performs a function. Allows the air that's coming in to cool the engine to escape out the hood. Why do you want to do that? Anybody know?
More cool.
All that air trapped under the car, what does it do at high speed? Lifts the car up, not good for handling. So that allows the air to escape, keep the car planted. Everything that we do from a design standpoint has a function as well. Speaking of function, we have a pretty cool convertible top on this. It's actually voice activated, so top, please lower. I'm just kidding, it's not really voice activated. But she did it with a key fob. That's pretty cool, all right? So if you're standing there, you can major your friends. You can lower the top with a key fob. Fully automatic. There is not one latch or anything you have to pull. You can operate the top when you're going up to 30 miles an hour, driving your neighborhood, raining, whatever. But pretty cool. And we're really excited about the way this top fits, too. I don't know if you, most cars in our segment, when you put the top down, there's this, you see the top, you have to put it up in plastic boot. We have a really nice concealed top here, all fits seamlessly down there. So, a pretty cool feature. A couple other things new for 19. Number one, on the SS with our 6.2 V8, the automatic is now a 10-speed. So we brought the 10-speed down from the ZL1. That transmission is amazing. Lightning fast shifts. It's got paddles on the steering wheel for manual mode. Plus it also gets custom launch control and line lock, all packaged with the transmission. So really, really cool piece we're excited about to create the performance of even more. From a technology standpoint, we've done a lot of new things with the radio and some safety features, but one thing that's real cool, and you'll have to come see when we stop here, but this actually has a rear camera mirror. So if you look in your rear view mirror, it's actually projecting the camera from the rear of the car, so you actually are seeing video live motion, expands the field of view, really gives you a much greater vision. So you'll have to check that out as soon as we're done here and see what that looks like. What else am I missing, guys? I think the only thing I missed on the rear, so talking about styling, we, along with restyling the front, we restyled the rear, so all new fascias for the back and all new tail lamps. They're full LED, and the SSs and RS get a smoke dark lamps like you see here. So pretty cool update for this year. We're really excited about it, and we'll start seeing these in the showrooms in about September. So that's all we got for today. Come visit us in the tent. We're going to hang around here a little bit and come check the cars out. Thanks, everybody.
And if you have any questions for Todd, come over and ask him or any of his team members, and they'll be happy to help you out. Take a look at the cars, take the pictures, and visit Team Chevrolet over at their tent as well.
Here, guys, all
can we test drive real quick?
Yeah, sure.
How many bodies can you fit in here? Not many.
Smaller.